receiving awards, both locally and nationally. They have recently been awarded the prestigious Queen's Award for Enterprise, and they are definitely one of Cirencester's greatest success stories. The winner of the Business of the Year with less than 25 staff is... Neon Bay.
The next award is Business of the Year with, hold your breath, more than